So Samuel Coleridge Taylor's Ballade in A minor, which we're playing, is a piece from the late 1800s, early 1900s. He was a student at the Royal College of Music. And it was actually after Elgar's Introduction to the Three Choirs Festival that this piece was premiered there. And this piece actually launched his career. It made him very famous very quickly. At the beginning, it's extremely commanding. The woodwinds play in a very incisive way. And then you have the strings playing this very marcato-heavy motif that repeats itself throughout the piece. I've really enjoyed finding what I consider to be the British light music elements to this piece. So you'll notice about halfway through there's a kind of slower espressivo section where we've worked with the strings to create a much lighter, more traditional colour. There's also what I think a really beautiful middle romantic section that I think is just so lush, and the harmonies are perfumed and it sounds just really evocative and relaxing to listen to, and I've really enjoyed finding that colour with the orchestra too. I mean, he wrote this when he was 23, and you can tell that there's a real gusto of energy. But I think there's such a tremendous finale to this piece. It's, you know, the whole orchestra is playing full gusto right to the end, and I think that's really exciting.